And now, move over, rappers with exotic animals and rappers with exotic dancers, cause it's rappers with exotic soda machines! Little pup!
What the hell's an exotic soda machine?
It's like a normal soda machine, but with this! Nothing says exotic like a Wink Martindale orange passion fruit guava soda.
Little Pump just got his very own $10,000 soda machine installed in this house. And it's not just any soda machine, it's an exotic soda machine sold by this company, Exotic Pop.
Yep, and this company specializes in very rare sodas from all around the world. Try Fidel Castro's Havana Banana Soda. Taste the revolution. Or if you want a soda from your childhood,
Shasta Orange. Oh.
Anybody a Fresca fan?
I love Fresca.
We named my first dog Fresca when I was a kid.
Unfortunately, you won't find him in the machine.
This particular machine is designed just for him. It has photos of him, an Apple TV installed.
I don't even need a TV no more.
And he gets free drinks. Wait a minute.
He still has to pay for it. He still has to put his dollar in.
Well, then if he owns the machine, he gets the dollar that he puts in.
You never had a gumball machine where you made your friends put a quarter in?
Wait, you took your friend's money?
Who does that?
Oh, hell yeah.
Of course. So, thanks, little pump.
Yeah.
We're TMZ. If you like our vibe, click on that button and hit subscribe. We'll send you more.